drama in the voting as to whether the 0.5% mobile money tax should stay or be abolished was expected today in Parliament following last Thursday's premature adjournment of the House business due to lack of quorum. When the item came up on the order paper, the Deputy Speaker Jacob Oranya apparently started from where he left off after confirming that there was sufficient quorum.
Amendment proposed. So I'm now going to put a question for that amendment. And the vote will be taken one at a time. I'll now put a question that those in favor of the amendment raise your hands.
But after a first round of voting by raising arms, the Speaker could not convince the opposition that the exercise had been fair to arrive at the 124 MPs who voted no to the scrapping of the mobile money tax against 101 who wanted it removed, as explained by the minority report.
Those abstaining, zero. Those in support of the motion, 101. Those against the motion, 136.
The chair then decided to use the roll call method, which most MPs were uncomfortable with, going by the body language and appeal by the NRM chief whip, Ruth Nankabira, to Jacob Oranya. But the deputy speaker stood his word and the roll call method started. At the end of the exercise, 164 MPs against 124 won. This implies that the tax on mobile money is here to stay. But this was an opportunity for voters to know how each MP voted. Only about 20 MPs were not in the House.